Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to add clickable link on Filmora. Adding a clickable link to a video in Filmora, simply follow the steps till the end. Launch open the Filmora application and go ahead and open up a new project to get started editing. Select a video or an image you would like to edit and tap on it. Once you are done, click on the import button at the bottom right. After you import your video on your timeline, go ahead and look for the text icon at the bottom of the screen. Now, click on the add button right under text. Type in the URL or call to action. Once you've pasted the link on the video, go ahead and select an area where you want it to appear on the screen and then place it on your desired location. After you are done with it, edit how long you want the link to appear on your video by dragging the edges on the timeline. After you are done with it, click on the export button at the top right. Select one of the export options and you will be able to add a link to your video. Now, remember that the link will not be clickable after you are done exporting it or sharing it on any other platform. Filmora does not support embedding clickable links directly in the video, but you can add text with the URL. The viewers won't be able to click on the video itself, but you will be able to place a link to guide them through. If you are sharing the video on platforms like YouTube or Instagram, you can add the clickable link in the video description or bio so that the link can be clickable from there. So after you are done with your video, you can export it like you normally do, and that is how you will be able to add clickable links, or in this case, let's just say add links on Filmora application. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.